They blocked common sense gun reforms, even while these families looked on.
But if you remember that moment, you might also remember the man standing next to Corey, holding his arm as he stood to wave to the gallery.
Folks threatened him, shouted slurs from the gallery, kicked his ball into the rough.